All right, it is time for bunk number two to get her curtains.
All right, we got her tightened up here. Ready for a curtain now.
Stay tuned to part two.